Hello students, so we are back here with a very interesting and a very important question. Again, this type of question was asked in your NEET exam very recently, right? Let's solve it. Which of the following is an example of compound myopic against the rule astigmatism? So what is compound myopic? What is against the rule? What is astigmatism? So I think everybody knows what is astigmatism. When the vertical and power in the two principal axis, I would say like this, when the power in the two principal axis is different, it is astigmatism, right? So if I'm writing here +2, +2, this is not astigmatism. And if I write here +2, +1, so there's a difference in the power, this is astigmatism, right? Everybody remembers, I have taught you this, that more the curvature, more is the refractive power. Always remember that, right? That means, so the more the curved surface, the power will be more. Now we talk about what is the classification of astigmatism. So you've just understood astigmatism is difference of refractive power between two principal axes. We classify one way, we will talk about what is compound myopic, right? So one way of classifying is one axis has no number, one has a plus. Plus is hypermetropia, right? This is simple hypermetropic. One has no number, it could be any axis. One is minus, this is simple myopic. Compound myopic means different numbers but both are minus. This is compound myopic. This is compound hypermetropic. And this is your mixed astigmatism. Okay, so we talk about what is compound myopic. Now you know when the both axes have the minus number. Then we talk about what is with the rule and against the rule astigmatism, right? So look at the cornea, any difference of power between the two axes. So one is more curved, one is less. There can be two scenario. Either the vertical is more curved than horizontal, right? Or it could be the horizontal which is more curved than vertical. When vertical is more curved, right? When vertical is more curved, this is what is expected with the weight of your lids to happen if you have astigmatism. So we call it with the rule. And when horizontal is more curved, here I'm just marking it prominently, then it is called against the rule. Now we call it against the rule, right? So you should know this very well. Okay, now once you know this, we can quickly come to the back to the question now. So sorry. Okay, so we are talking about this question here. We have to find compound myopic and against the rule, right? Let's solve one by one. We take option A. Option A, what is the type? Please comment only when you convert it into a retinoscopic reading, always. Okay, otherwise sometimes your answers can be wrong. So we turn it into retinoscopic reading. When you say -2 diopter spherical, spherical means number is all over. So -2 here also. -2 cylinder at 180. Okay, -2 cylinder at 180. Do you all know axis is mentioned opposite? So when I say -2 at 180, I put -2 at 90 degree. Okay, because axis is mentioned opposite. So our retinoscopic reading here is what? It is -4, -2. Right? Can you see this? -4 and -2 means it is compound myopic. But more in minus means more power. When I say -4, it is myopia. Myopia, M for M. Myopia is always more. I've taught you this way, right? So when you say -4, actually the power in this axis is 60+4. If we take 60 diopters as a power of emmetropic eye, this becomes 60+4. And here it becomes 60+2, right? We have to plus it when we are showing it in minus. I hope this is very clear to you. That means power of vertical is more than horizontal. This is with the rule astigmatism, right? Now come to the next one. It is this time, okay, this is -2. Again, we turn it into retinoscopic reading here. -2, -1. Sorry, minus 2 spherical is minus 2 here also, here also. 1 at 90 means I put minus 1 here. Therefore, my retinoscopic reading becomes minus 2, minus 3. Yes, so this is compound myopic. This time power is more in horizontal. This is against the rule astigmatism. Right? So this is the answer. Let's solve the other two options also. Plus 2 spherical, this is the one I'm solving now. It is, make it into retinoscopy. Plus 2 spherical is this and this. And minus 2 cylinder at 90 means power at 180. So it becomes plus 2 and 0. This is the retinoscopic reading. Can you tell me what is this? It is simple hypermetropic. Is it with the rule or against the rule? Where is the power more? Is it plus 2 power is more or 0 power is more? So very, very simple. 0 means 60 diopters. Right? And plus 2 means 60 minus 2. Isn't it? So ultimately the power is more where? Horizontal. So it is against the rule. Always remember, the more we go into the plus, power is getting lesser. The more we go into the minus, the power is increasing. Okay? Then we talk about your fourth option is minus 2 diopters cylinder at 90. So if you write here minus 2, I'm writing separately, diopters cylinder at 90. How do I do this? 90 means minus 2 must be at 180. This becomes 0. Again, it is simple myopic against the rule. Again, against the rule. Why? Because this is more. Okay? So this is the way we are going to solve. I hope now it is very, very clear to you all what is against the rule, what is with the rule, astigmatism. No more fears. Okay? Yeah. Thank you so much for today. Thank you.